Yeah, look, we're going to give him the full week to make sure he's 100%. He felt his hamstring in that first half, you know, but he's gone for scans. This stage looks quite positive. It's just all about how can he recover from that, you know, with a day or two to go still. So, but hopefully he'll be all right.
Yeah.